Oh!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Ho, you help me make a route across there.
The ground move?
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, 3PO? I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, there are...
I said I do not want to know. Not. Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones? Never a good sign.
I thought we were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
A speeder? Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here.
Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
Transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, 3PO.
Ray? Chewie?
Yay!
Huh? Huh?
You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
Ah. In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. All right, I know what we should do. Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while. The First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they have a guy to our droid smith. Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
Hana Winky, fuck!
I don't understand what he's saying. Get him!
Ah! Nobata! This is Honda. Let's port to her mouth.
Those walkers are in trouble.
Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
Stay still for too long. Sneak up behind those troopers and take one of them out. I'll get the other one. Get to cover, quick! Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. Stay back or they'll see you.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here. Trust me.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators. Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Save the galaxy. Headed to the rooftop to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Chulo, Funky.
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
Back up! Where are my positions?
Eliminate target.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate? Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Zori, this is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
We're trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by.
We're safe now. Head up the steps.
I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you? Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl? Yes, so are we. Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on. Meet this droid smith of yours.
Says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go back. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
Alert is ready!
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human cyborg relation.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, if this medallion works.